Budapest, host of the 2010 World Triathlon Championships, where the beautiful, not-so-blue Danube divides the west bank of Buda from the east bank of Pest. The swim was not in the fast-flowing Danube, but in a lagoon connected to the Danube. No current, but on practice day we learned the water was a chilly 58 degrees.
With this, I declare the 2010 World Championships open.
Triathletes from around the world gathering right after the opening ceremony.
Very excited. I think we're going to have awesome weather. It's not going to rain. And great competition.
And we're going to do well. Collect some medals.
Peter, are you having fun?
I'm having a wonderful time. I'm wonderful.
Can't wait for the food.
I'm waiting for my gourmet meal.
Street where we live. Our hotel is right down this street. It's Graciela walking off in the distance. What have you found out about Budapest so far, Graciela?
It's a beautiful city. The weather is not so hot. And the traffic is a little bit heavy for us to be riding our bikes. But let's hope Sunday is going to be much better.
Other side, this is the Elizabeth Bridge. I'm sure it's named after me. Whoa, that was a rollerblader. Athletes from all countries, all sizes, ages, and shapes, checking out the information in the main building. This is where you also pick up your race packet.
I won the European age group, but I thought, well, I'll have another week. Another week back.
You guys racing tomorrow?
Yes. Yeah.
Are you ready?
The rain stops.
What we're doing here in this long line?
We are waiting to take all of the bikes in to rack them up.
And where are you from?
I'm from Ireland.
You ready for a while?
So, what about you?
I hope.
You hope.
How about you?
I think I'm ready. I'm from Scotland. So, used to this rain,
used
miserable
to this
weather.
Miserable.
Where are you from?
South Africa.
South Africa. Very good.
Yep.
Is triathlon big down there?
Huge, yeah.
I think you do a personal best in 2:08.
Wow. That'd be good.
Yep.
So how are you feeling about tomorrow?
Yeah.
Better now that it's not raining.
Yes. Correct.
We're okay.
All right. See you then.
Okay, see you tomorrow.
Hello.
Bye.
Go, girl!
back in my bowels. My curtain calls. You brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all. But it's been no bed of roses, no pleasure cruise.
Okay, Miss Brackett, what was your time today?
Well, I finished, that's for sure. I think it was 2:51, which would be my best time.
Best time by how much?
Oh, by about 7 or 8 minutes.
7 or 8 minutes. All right.
Finishing in third place from JVGR, Colin Stevenson. From the USA, Dennis McNeely. In second place from the USA, Peggy McDowell-Bromer. And from the Netherlands, Beth Hendricks. And finishing in first place, world champion from the USA, Elizabeth Brackett.